to a developing story. Police arrested four teens accused of sexual assault on an 11-year-old girl. That girl's grandmother claims it happened on the grounds of a Jackson private school. 16 WAPT's Meg Page joins us now in the studio to tell us why some parents say the school has access problems. Meg.
Well, Stephanie, that 11-year-old's grandmother told detectives that those boys forced the girl to have oral sex at Christ Missionary and Industrial College in Jackson. The boys range in age from 15 to 17 years old. These are some of their mugshots, but so far, Hinds County hasn't released photos for all of them. All four are facing charges as adults for sexual battery of a minor. Detectives say there may have been several different incidents on the school ground. The grandmother says she found out when she saw vulgar text messages on the girl's phone. Parents who used to send their children to CM&I say they've worried about the access between high school and middle school kids there.
They got two parts, but, you know, you can move back and forth without anybody saying anything to you.
Don't have a lot of teachers that's out and about.
Those parents told me they felt uncomfortable sending their children to CM&I, and because of the lack of security, their children now attend a Jackson public school. We tried to talk to someone at Christ Missionary and Industrial College today, but before we could ask any questions, staff members forced us off the school's property. Stephanie?